Former Maryland U.S. Attorney George Beall has died. Beall served in the position from 1970 to 75. The Republican was known for leading the investigation that led to the conviction and resignation of Vice President Spiro Agnew. Agnew was a former Baltimore County executive and governor who pled guilty to tax evasion in 73. U.S. Attorney Rod Rosenstein released a statement saying Beall inspired lawyers with his wisdom and his humor. Beall was 79 years old.